Look, see, I remember when I met you as a sophomore. Started out as friends, but I knew that we would want more. Hit your favorite restaurant.
But if you miss one payment, your ass is gone.
So we're out here at Next Gen Aviation, Riverside, California. Riverside Airport is fairly close to like the Riverside Mall. So for our video today, we're going to be doing a little bit of flying. We're going to get out from the woods and get into the air. This is the aircraft that we're going to be flying today. Beautiful aircraft. Pilot in command today is Mr. Friend Dimming. Say hello, friend.
How's it going, everybody? This here is a 1980 Cessna 172 November model. She's got 160 horse, which would be a IO320 or an O320, excuse me. Cruises about 105, 110 knots. Burns 6 to 8 gallons an hour, depending on how I lean it. We'll be cruising about 5,500 feet. That's 5,500 feet to French Valley, or Kilo Fox 70.
So we're definitely going to be above the mountains.
All right. So Mr. On, clear flaps. Right now I'm going to be doing the pre-flight of this old bird, making sure that everything is in order for us to go for our trip. So far fuel is good, oil pressure is low. So
just show you guys, running. He brought the flaps down. We're going to be doing a pre-flight.
Okay, ops time is 822.2, and the engine tech is 694.694, that checks.
So give you guys a little backseat action. So here you have your yoke.
Remind me that this one.
And your rudder pedals down here, trim tab, fuel mixtures, throttle, navigation equipment. Out here you have your flaps, helps on landing, your ailerons, which if you turn it, I don't know if you guys can really see inside, but if I turn this, the yoke moves. Alright guys, we'll catch you back in a few minutes. We're gonna finish up doing what we gotta do, and I'll get you guys back on once we start to taxi.
Procedure, we'll taxi on over, run up with the windows open, and then we'll shut them off.
So just to let you guys know, we've already gone through the pre-flight. We're going through our checklist now. We're gonna be running over to the run-up area. And you know, we're gonna do our run-up procedures, check what is it? Still pre-flight, right?
Yes, still considered a pre-flight.
Yeah, still considered pre-flight. We're gonna run up there and then we're gonna take off.
Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching as the credits all roll down and crying. You know we're playing to a full house. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me, hold this show. It can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause. Oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. At least we stole the show.
know that we are sold out. This is fading, but the band plays on now. We're crying, crying, so let the velvet roll down, down. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly, but the show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show.
Here at French Valley Airport, we parked out in front of their cafe. Pretty awesome flight. I mean, everything went smoothly. We flew over Lake Elsinore. You guys will see that in some of the video. You know, there's guys doing the jumps and all that kind of good stuff. But yeah, we're here at French Valley, so let me just give you a little swing around. Here's the cafe. Be pushing this baby back. It's just right here, indicated as 97 or 907, pilot taught. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in a little bit once we finish up shutting down. So
right now, I'm just finishing up the final touches. What are we going to be getting? Flight following for...
Huh? Yes. So yeah, we're going to be flying at 4,500. As soon as on takeoff, I'm going to call for SoCal or for March approach and or SoCal approach and have them, I'll request flight following, which is kind of, it has radar services and they'll be able to track us. Basically, they'll give us handoffs to each other place. And then there you go.
That's there you it. Go. That's all there is to it.
It'll be about 25, 27 minutes or so.
Not too bad.
Are you getting any younger?
So I just want to thank my buddy friend Dimming for being able to take me up today out to French Valley and back to Riverside safely. It was amazing. Had a really good time. Got to watch the sunset at around what, 4,000?
4,500
feet. Got to fly over a flock of birds over Lake Matthews. It was just phenomenal. So in closing, I just want to also thank NextGen for letting us use the airplane. And hopefully we can get a lot more videos like this, a lot more content. Make sure to subscribe. And we'll get more videos out there, guys. Later.
Have a good night.